Just put your hand up so we'll know where to look. Something in your body right now. Who's got something in their a pain in their body right this second that when Jesus heals it, you'll say, anybody? Tony, you got a pain in your body?
Yes, sir. I've been hurting in my shoulder blades for about 3 weeks. But in the name of Jesus, I've had some physical problems in the past, but God healed me of a tumor one time. Uh-huh. And now I know he's going to heal this. Amen. The enemy is alive.
Amen. Amen. How do you believe? How many of you got more than hope, but you got faith?
Amen.
It's not me, it's Jesus in here. Amen. And if Jesus touches somebody, guess what? They get healed.
Amen. Amen.
Come here, Tony. Is we going to ask you to say something? We're going to believe for Tony.
Thank you, Jesus.
So you have present pain right now between your shoulders. Okay. Let's believe the Lord right now. Turn around and face these folks. Yeah. Hallelujah. Yes, right here between your shoulder blades.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. Jesus can heal.
Yes, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Jesus can heal.
Amen. Jesus.
You got faith, stretch your hands out towards him in the name of Jesus Christ. Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit.
God, my faith says that you're greater than this situation, Lord. My faith says, God, that you're greater than this situation.
They're healed in Jesus' name. Father,
God, I believe that every
let it be healed in Jesus' name. Pain go right now. You said, Lord, if we'd speak to the mountain, it would move in the sea. So I speak to this pain right now. Go in Jesus' name. Pain go in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. It is finished. It is finished.
It is done.
Amen. Amen. How many believe it's finished? Who will go with the word instead of what we see? Who will believe me and who will experience? Amen. Amen. Test it out. I just wanted to show you that Jesus is awesome.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
He's amazing.
Thank you, Jesus.
No pain.
No pain.
No gain.
No pain. And I want to say this.
Yes.
The Lord is my witness tonight, and I'll stand in heaven and give an account for this night.
Amen.
For 3 weeks, Clay knows, he's my pastor. For 3 weeks, I've had a pain between my shoulder blades. Yes. It's gone.
Uh-huh.
It is gone tonight. That's Jesus.
Woo! Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. We didn't work this thing out before. We didn't do all that kind of junk. We're just simple people who believe in Jesus.
Amen.
I've been in revival at Paul's church all week, and we just saw signs, wonders, miracles every night. Because that's Jesus. Jesus said you would lay hands on the sick, and they would recover.
Yes.
Jesus said when you enter into a city, first thing to do, heal the sick.
Yes.
And then you tell them about the gospel. Walk down this right here. Several of you were in here this place. Walk down there. Guy on the cell phone. Never got off the cell phone. He got out. We prayed for him on the cell phone. While he's on the cell phone, he's telling that guy, this pain went in my leg. This most wasn't it, Travis. Got just Jesus doing that.